This power wheelchair is fitted with the Genie joystick. The Genie joystick enables integrated control over a wheelchair, computer, mobile phone, and environmental or communication device. It can replace the standard joystick on a power wheelchair that has dynamic DX controls. Pressing a switch allows the joystick to go from driving the chair to controlling other features of the chair, such as lights, chair actuators, mouse control, or control of an external device. Computer control is selected with the joystick. This is represented by the symbol C on the 7-segment display. A mouse emulator on the table is connected to the PC, and once the chair is within range, the joystick will control the mouse cursor. For this demonstration, an on-screen keyboard has been set up with a word processor so the typing can be accomplished. The cursor is moved by the joystick over the desired letter. Pressing the switch will emulate a left click, which sends the character to the word processor. If necessary, the right click can be emulated with another switch. The switch is pressed again and external access is selected. A gear of prog has been connected to the Genie Plus. Selecting external access on the Genie allows the joystick to control the gear of prog. This has been set up with infrared signals to control the CD player. Here track 4 has been selected and then stopped again. Other devices can be controlled, such as a communication device. The mobile phone option is selected on the Genie joystick display, which is the symbol T. The joystick will now control the mobile phone. The mobile phone is a smartphone with click to phone software installed. Here I've selected a contact on the phone and I'm sending a simple text message. Next, the chair actuators are selected on the joystick. The joystick now controls the selected actuator on the chair, which tilts the seat. Finally, if lights are installed on the chair, they can also be selected and controlled by the joystick. Here the hazard lights or the indicators are switched on and off.